up in the second grade, I made my first band. Double back in the third grade, I did that shit again. Now I'm 29, feel like I'm up by times 10. I remember when Cam got shot and I couldn't slide. Shit had me hot, I was in the suburbs trying to slide. I get in my feelings and I don't cry.
What it do, YouTube? We back with another video. These are my 10 essential things I need in a day-to-day basis. Shit, this mango and lime black castor oil. This is extra dark. I use this. I was advised by somebody, like I said it on TikTok or whatever. But this and I don't have my Supergirl, but I put that in there too. I don't really know about moisturizing hair like that, but it's just something, you know. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's better than having none for real, because you don't wanna be flaky and dried up out there, motherfucker, for real. Y'all hear that, bitch? Shit, the game, for real. It don't matter which one. I'm riding both on. You can get your ID in either one. But anyway, shit. I just got the PS5, for real. I'm fucking with it. I ain't gonna lie. I kind of put the Xbox down, for real. But, like, this battery repair shit kind of lame. But it's whatever. But, yeah. The P5 is really... It's really lit. I ain't gonna lie, you know. It's eye opening for real. It's something to get used to, and I like that. But other than that, should I be on 2K, Madden, shit, UFC, all of that? You want your ass beat? Add me. It's my gamer tag for real. I ain't really want to get y'all the fragrance, but whatever. It's called The Move by Mercedes. If y'all can see that shit, man, fuck with this shit. But my stuff. I don't really remember where I got this one from, but shit. I fuck with it. This is like my daily use one. It's kind of like, it ain't too sweet and it ain't too like spicy for real. It's kind of in the middle of that. And then, you know, I got some other ones, but you know, can't put y'all niggas on my scents and shit. I got oils and shit, man. For real. What's up? Shit, next up we got the Jergens stuff. I like the coconut one. And I like the shea butter one too. But I'm a Jergens guy. Others like Gold Bond and like Dove, the Gold Bond, thick ass bullshit. I like Jergens though, for real. You know, it ain't too oily. You know, it get my skin right, don't be ashy at all. You know, type of shit. For real. But you know what it is. You got the Al Capone. It say self stick, but it don't really do that shit. But anyway, I kind of stopped smoking woods. I don't really like woods like that. They kind of overrated now. I used to be on the bananas. Like, for real, but I'm with the Al Capone Cognac now, for real. The only thing I really hate about these, they's like, it's like one a pack type shit. But other than that, I like these, you know, they be pretty fine. I don't know, I use these and I put the raw rats around them, but these are my smokers, for real. And next up, we got my favorite drink of all time, the motherfucking Fago Red Pop. This for my project babies, my slum babies, you know, Illiton babies, West End babies, you know what it is, third babies, for real. You know what this is, cause this shit like 99 cent. You go to the you can go to the package store, get these if you know about third, for real. But most though, that Red Pop Fago, my favorite. Then you got the chicken flavor ramen noodles cup. It gotta be Marchignon. It gotta be him. Cause if it ain't cut up that top ramen bullshit, you nasty. And if you eat any other flavor, you nasty bitch. On God. Stop doing that nasty ass shit. Like, for real, you know, phone's essential. It ain't really like a daily essential thing to me. But like for real, you know. Phones, you know, you need contact with everybody. All that bullshit like that. And the charge is just to charge that bitch, for real. So. Then you got my essential kicks. If you see my wardrobe and shit, I'm a J's wearing type of nigga. I wear straight Jordans and shit. But I just got into threes. This is some fire reds type shit. I want these in a raffle. And I like them, you know, they're pretty comfortable. I feel like foes or no for that. I feel like fives are the most comfortable shoe. Those are my favorite type of Jordans. If you see my past videos, I majority got fives and shit. But I'm starting to get into fours and I'm starting to get into threes for real, and I'm fucking with it. I'm almost done. Which is my Apple Watch. This bitch is essential because, like, bro, like, I be at work and shit, or I be on the go. I can't really answer the phone, so I just don't want to pull it out of my pocket. You know, I just ask, hey, what you doing, blah, blah. Bitch. Stupid hoe. A gram? A 3.5?
A gram? A 0.5? A 0.3?
But that's another video. My top 10 essential things. Thank you. GG. Boom.
Addicted to a paraphernalia, I had to tell her. I see it like a fortune teller. Yo, ex nigga did good, I could do better. Bad bitch from the woods, I think she a hunter.
Way too soon, baby. Wish you could've stayed a little.